Today I'm going to choose an essential oil that is pivotal, critical in creating a healthy home. But first, before we get to this little diva, I wanted to address a couple of practical solutions for the home. First off, a healthy home has to be clutter-free. If you are sitting with piles of magazines and stacks of mail around the house that you haven't dealt with, it's time to deal. If you open your closets and it's a nightmare bursting forth as you open the door, it's time to deal. If you go under your bed and you can't see through the other side, it's time to deal. Why? Because when you are surrounded by clutter and dust and stuff, it's impossible for you to really be into the natural flow of life. Stuff blocks our flow. Dirt blocks our flow. You want to treat your home like it's a temple. You've all heard the thought about treating your body like a temple. The same is true for your home. Whether you live in a palace or a dingy little apartment, get off your butt, turn the computer off, turn the cell phone off, turn the TV off, and start to take responsibility for how you're living. It's time to clean out the closets. It's time to deal with that stack of papers. It's time to really deal with that box that's moved from house to house to house with you. And who's going to help you do this? Ooh, one of my favorites, lemon. Ugh, this oil is so invigorating and so inspiring and so motivating. She's going to help you get the energy up to deal with the messes you've been brushing under the carpet. We've all done it, and each and every one of us has something we're avoiding in our life. So today's episode is to inspire you to start dealing with that thing you've been avoiding.